Hello and welcome to Retro Gaming, and this is my fun favourite number one game at the moment. That I seem to love playing. Is Micro Machines V3 on PlayStation 1. And yes, I've put the code in where as the camera behind the car. And so I'm going to go on all the challenges. So I'm on the Beginner's Cup. So let's go. Let's see if I can do anything about the brightness. Yeah, I suppose that's a bit better. Oh, continue. Oh shit, firing at me. On this science table. Like I said before, I'm the other Micro Machine gameplay. Yes, I did enjoy doing science. It's pretty interesting. You know, with the experiments and that, and mixing chemicals together. CPU, female drivers as well on this game. I thought I'd change the name from Spider to Vic. Cause, you know, it looks like in a way like Elvis Presley.
Come Travel and race.
Breakfast table. See, I prefer it when the camera's actually behind the car. Yes, it's probably been ages since I've had a full English cooked breakfast. Not often off breakfast that much. I know it's a meal that's supposed to start off the day, but... sometimes, okay, sometimes I get up late. It's like I get up about then, in between breakfast and dinner time, it's like, you know. Yep. Vindaloo drive through. Once I had a Vindaloo, never again.
Come on, time to race.
And no, I don't eat at restaurants. Well, they're just too expensive, you know. On this truck with these peas and carrots. Well, that's the video's completed. Now on tricky. Pond life. Just racing on the pond.
Let's burn.
I didn't know that Doc Brown had an eye condition. Thank you. actually, for the reason why this is more like my number one favourite game, because I just find it very fun. I mean, just imagine being like this miniature, you know, this small, and racing. Just with everything else, like, bigger than you. And also, I used to have marking machines for when I was little. We used to play with little cars. That was wicked. I used to do lots of, obviously race them and that with your cars. And sometimes I used to put them on like little road maps. Now, I don't mean road maps as in road maps like. No, like the Atlas, whatever it's called, you know, the Road Atlas. It was just a tweaked car roadmap. You know, I used to race back with the cars and put little street cones and things if there was like an accident. And have a police car and an ambulance come along to, you know, detect this, you know. To find out what's going on and that sort of thing. Yeah. Back into my stable again. We've got Formula One cars. Speedy. These are speedy. Shit! I mean, I fell off. I gotta hurry up because your cars will catch me up. I think that stuff what I'm racing on is, well, you know, the raised trap lines, I think it's soldering iron substance, isn't it? Yeah. Or soldering, I don't know what it's called, I think it's something like that. On the race line of peas and carrots.
Let's burn.
Burn what? Got a hammer. It's hammer time. What do you mean it's a mobile phone now? I thought mobile phones was invented after 1997, so yeah, I didn't know they was created that in the year 1997. Alright. God, mobile phones definitely got, well, lot of bears since then, haven't there? But then again, more risky as well on things, so. Well, what I mean risky is that the people have created social media and they shouldn't have done, really. Because it stopped people from having like face-to-face conversations. I mean, people still have face-to-face conversations, yes, but what I mean is, it's stopped a bit of that, hasn't it? Which, and then people can get pretty clever and make themselves look hard because behind a piece of glass, you call them trolls, which is then just stupid, really. Beach, and like I said before, I like the beach, yeah. Like, you know, I like jumping in the sea and jumping in waves, but it's the sun. I get easily sunburned. I mean, I could even put loads of suntan lotion on me, and I'll burn to a crisp. Excuse me.
Burn
what? He says, let's burn. I think, burn what? Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me at all? Anyway, I'm just trying to sing along to someone they're playing on the radio. It sounds like Human League. Ages since I've had like breakfast cereal. Shit, you bastard. Twice you got me. Okay, Bob Marley.
Let's
restaurant table again. Shit! I'm gonna fall off. Hey! Jumped in. Or her. Time for what, Jade? So let's see if I can try to stick in the racing line if I can. I've been in the back garden, nice and round. And how much I got? Hey! Sorry, doggy. Back on the pool table. See what I can't do, say anything. I I got a turbo start. How about that? And a 4.5. Having an interesting voyage. In a microscope, racing through some spunk.
Spunk!
Make it. Come on. Not good then. was one thing I hate at the beach. Them seagulls, especially when you're eating some chips, they just want to swoop down and nick some. Oops. It's, yeah. She's definitely annoyed. And definitely do not feed them, because you get they'll all come swooping and just be annoying. That completed. Now advanced. Spraying at the other family members.
Right, let's go.
Okay, well done. It doesn't look like apples, but apples floating. Tank. Yeah, Gordon Ramsay needs to taste staff to tidy up the tables after an event. Joking, the better day. And he's got loads of bloody restaurants, hasn't he? Gordon Ramsay.
Let's burn.
babes. Oh, I do like to be beside the seaside. Oh, I do like to be beside the sea. Yeah, I don't know the words. That's no go, something like that. Life's a beach, then you get sunburned. Okay, Bob Marley. These breakfast tables is really tricky to race on. I think it's like the last breakfast table. God, it's definitely messing around the unit. I'll put bloody bits of bloody food on the floor as well. Not those. Right, next, Masters. Back on the school table.
Come on, time to race.
I tried to knock him off and knock myself off. Seem to love the pool tables.
Come on, time to race.
And no, I'm not very good at pipe pool either, but. Well, you know. No, I mean, nothing wrong with having a game pool now and then, is there? I always like to try and be the red, because red's my favourite colour. I'll do a little manoeuvre there. That was a good one, wasn't it? Brown stone on the table. Thank you. funny how you go in the pocket and then you just turn up in the other table. It's like by magic. Yeah. I love that game. There's a bit of like magic in it as well, where a car like then transfers into a boat, or you get teleported from one place to another by a teleporter. Yeah.
Let's go.
And also use weapons, shields and hammers and arrows and all sorts. Transfer from a car into a boat. I think this is the one. It's probably one of the trickiest breakfast tables I've ever probably raced on. I think it is. Even let me allow that one. Shit, missed it. Quick. I have to hurry up and I want the other cars to catch me up, because they will. And then slow behind. There's also a science table that's really tricky as well. And so, yeah. And so I was just chatting about science. I think this is the one, or it's the next one. God needed that turbo start. Yes. I think it's probably the next one, but there's one science table that's like very tricky. And yeah. Well, it could be this one. Oh, bloody hell. Oh, shit. I've got a pause game. I do apologise, ladies and gentlemen. Anyway, I can continue now, so here we go. Oh shit, I forgot about magnets. So I'm on the last one. My favourite bass track on this pool table. Love this one. Way. It's only because I can do the manoeuvre that I like doing. Everybody hurry up, because the other cars will catch me up out. what I love doing. That. God, I hate this science table. This track is bloody tricky. Well, it's all tricky. Oh, it is tricky.
Let's go.
Yes, beautiful Sherry. Tricky. I'm invisible, I can't even see my car. Dropping some sludge. Stuff is. Hey.
Let's go.
Back in the back garden. The full garden. Doggy.
Lots of beach, then you get sunburn. Yeah, I know I said that. Seaside's alright. Actually, I like going to seaside. Like a day at the beach. Maybe you can have a picnic on the beach. Sunbathe. I'll get sunburn. But then jump in the sea for when you get too hot to cool off. It's like lovely. Not unless you're aquaphobic, then. Well, you can't swim, then yeah, okay. Then just chill out on the beach. But in our seasides, it's brilliant. There's a beach, yeah, obviously the sea and that. Build sandcastles and play all sorts of games on the beach. And also, you can have a stroll on the pier, might be some pie arcades you can play on. Amusements, you know, have fish and chips. Just brilliant. Turbo start, definitely needed it because this track is pretty tricky. Thank you.
Thanks.
Now he speaks and then he just drops it right at the end. And that was me maximum charges on Market Machines V3 Retro Gaming. Right, I'm gonna go, so take care, farewell, goodbye.